everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Thank you for being back to Wally's Crib, guys. I have a song now, the last song for me from Grace Under Pressure from Rush. Now, don't be mistaken, guys. I didn't say the last song from Rush. Far from that. Last song from Grace Under Pressure. I hope I'm not mistaken with what I'm saying to you guys. I'm pretty sure this is the last one that I didn't do. It's called Kid Gloves. So I can't wait to listen to it. The last one I did was really, really cool. It was Red Lenses. I enjoyed the song, very different song. So I can't wait to listen to this, guys. Rush has taken me to all sorts of places and I really enjoyed this. So I'm excited. So I don't know what you think, guys. Now I would have done the whole Power Windows album, the whole Grace Under Pressure album. Now, what's next for me, guys? I'm thinking about it. I'm saying, where am I going? I want to listen to some great songs from Rush. Where should I go? What's the album you think that I should go? Of course, I did so many songs from Rush that far. I don't even know on which album it was, actually. I started to interest myself in some specific albums, actually with Power Windows, guys. So Power Windows, Grace Under Pressure will be done. Isn't there another 80s album from Rush? I'm not sure about this one. I am not sure about the title of the album. I think it's a Red album, but I'll say it when I edit my video. I'm gonna check it out. So guys, hey, before I do this, if you're not already subscribed and you love Rush, guys, what are you doing? I mean, subscribe to Wally's Crib, guys. Hit that red button and become a subscriber. You can leave a like at the end if you enjoyed my reaction. Press notification if you want to know when I take out videos, and comments. What's next? What album am I doing next? If there's another 80s album, I would love to clear that era from Rush and afterwards go to 90s or 70s. I'll see regarding what you guys will be commenting, okay? So I'm shutting up, guys. Let's do this right now. guys. Come on, I love this. It's really cool. The sound is clear, like a flanging sound to the guitar. Very 80s, very cool. I love this. This is Alex Spark, guys. He's taking the round so far. I love this. I mean, it's a song that I love the offbeat a bit. It's kind of, it's having problem with my bopping there, guys. But I'm trying to follow. This is really cool. They're doing offbeat stuff. And when they come to like the chorus and then it's regular beat, it pushes and it gives strength to the chorus, I think. It's really cool. I enjoyed this a lot, guys. Got me hyped up, guys. I mean, come on, that was very cool. Was not expecting it to be that good. To be honest with you, was about at the end of the album there. I didn't know what to expect. I knew it would be an 80s sound stuff, but this is really cool, guys. I enjoyed this song a lot. I think that it's so much fun when I listen to a song like this. You just can't help but just get into it and be excited about it. I think it's really cool. Now, I mean, the solo was great, guys. The song was great. But you're gonna have to help me with something. Put on your kid's glove. I'm not sure that I'm getting it. And I'll be honest, I don't get it. Is it like something that put on your kid's glove so you can see the way you were seeing when you were younger? I don't know. Help! Help me! I need to understand, because I love the song, and you know that when I love a song, the lyrics need to be a part of it, because I just love lyrics that much. So guys, I don't know what else to say. I'm very excited about listening to this song. It's going straight on the list, guys, for sure. And it might even make my top 10. I don't know. I'm gonna have to think about it and make a new one. Anyway, I'm sorry if I got excited. I really loved it. So listen, guys, that's it. I just want to thank you for taking time to watch the video with me. I hope that you had fun as much as I did, because you can see that I truly did. So guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, press notification and comments. I want to wish you a great night, and I hope to see you soon on Wally's Crib.